This truck will come in with a cab and the frame. In this case, we're putting a dump body on there. So he is getting this all prepped.